I think
you will not kill
it's not
ally.
The same e-samurai, you know, that we saw in the last week.
Possibility of a diffuse over, and okay, this is to the T, and I think
takes PB 9 next so fast again. Killer B takes down 2. Itachi Kon takes down 1, takes down another, and that's the B side that is clear for them. There's a gap and no fear. Gets taken down by Itachi God. That's gonna be a 3k for Itachi God. Sitsamba managed to take down Juzo. The fight's gonna be 2v1. I think Itachi.
Fourth kill, yes. Itachi playing really, really well there. Gets the fourth kill.
Fourth team's really, really, really good. Open up the sky. It's a 2. The down's gonna be 2. They have 6 of using his orbital strike and pushing that. Man.
Get
takes one, takes down another.
The Phoenix with the flash sees a couple of players then getting that shot onto the Phoenix. Heaven's in A, but Rem's gonna spot him out too. So Rem's being a beast for his team right now, guys. Look at him, he's just holding that Heaven angle
you
like a hawk. Sitsamba just being revived. Sage spots down Rem. Rem not, you know, I don't know if it was his concentration. Killer B gets Itachi or Juzo getting Killer B down. Straight's coming on the board right now. It is down to a 3v2 situation. Fox getting that kill onto Gorkha, and Sitsamba moving up to Ram. Too close range. What a shot coming out. Fox takes down. Satchel goes out. He's taking up the higher ground. He knows that there's a player there. Shan holding that angle. Knows that, you know, he hears Sitsamba over there. Shan will get that kill onto Sitsamba, but PB9 trading that off. 1v1 down to a 1v1 situation. The Phoenix should have the gun in his hand. Juzo capitalizing on the switch over there. And Juzo closing this round for the attackers, but he's given his position. He will be backstabbed by Sitsamba, and that's what happens. I mean, but Juzo just falls down, builds for the Brimstone Hell, does not get that kill on Brimstone, but has spotting the angle, tries another shot, does not get that shot. But PB9 over there getting the trade. PB9 gets one, PB9 gets two, PB9 going for a third. PB9 really, really well. No fear, gets that operator kill, but PB9 will trade Itachi God out with the third kill.
For wannabe pros, the plan's gonna come in. And Sitsamba managed to take down Fox. Okay, there are three.
I mean, those skills with the operator, that's quick reflex jump out. Will spot Itachi God as well. Third kill for Sitsamba. Uses the race, saves himself, spots the Phoenix, will get the Phoenix also. Will he try to get the Omen? He tries, but he fails. If only he had chosen to go another direction, he would have got both with one rocket shot.
Okay, we have a TP coming in from both of them, have operator. And Sitsamba takes down one. Able to spot him, but he manages to. Sitsamba takes him down again. Man, this fight's gonna be 1v1. Sitsamba uses his ultimate, but he will get spotted. Juzo will take him down. And this.
The team's right now relying onto the defense. Gorkha gets that kill onto Itachi God. He's dropped down. Will try to get the kill on Fox. Does get that kill on Fox. The cage has been thrown. Spots the Omen there. Pulls out his gun. Gets the third kill onto Shan. But the defenders win this round 12 to 11. And they need to get together and take the C-Tech. Sitsamba holding this angle, but Rem does get the shot. Sitsamba misses the shot at a very, very crucial time. They are coming in from both sides right now. The Brim Molotov will hold them back a little bit. Shan does get Killer B. PB9 getting through. PB9 gets taken down by Itachi God. And there is a possibility of a diffuse over here. And, okay, this is to the T, and I think the defuse will be made over. Yes, the defenders win their round. The spike has been defused. Phoenix feels that there's a problem over. No fear, rushing towards A completely. He needs to make this possible. Will he reach before the terrace? Yes, he reaches there before. Spots one, takes down one, takes down two. Oh my god, no fear. Just you know what his team needed at that point of time. Flashes two, takes his third kill, but Juzo with that kill onto No Fear. Sitsamba's already rotated, get that kill. Sitsamba gets two. The defense will shut down that attack. Their score over here. Fox just holding B-Main, trying to see if anyone is pushing B-Main at this point of time. Shan enters the side, uses his blind to enter the side, will take Gorkha down, and he does get Sitsamba also, and convincingly will get this game to a 13-13. No fear, Gorkha will trade that Shan. All this action happening towards at A. There's a mid fight going on. Defenders doom in this round, and they get it back to a 14-14. And we're going to be in another OT right now. Sitsamba holding this angle, will get checked. Dead managed to look, but a little too late. Sid Samba will be a little too quick for him. It's a barrier. Front Fox just managed to take down PB9 and the lead taken out of way. Shan gets kill abhi over. They are just entering. Gorkha trying to hold, gets Itachi got, but Shan gets that rage onto Gorkha. Sid Samba holding the top angle. The defuse is going down. He is defusing. The rocket fuse is on the way. The rocket fuse hits at the last. And Sid Samba with his ultimate will secure the win for them. 16-14, their team wins this round. Wannabe pros prove they are the pros. Sid Samba, what a player this has been. Simply just look at the kills on 42 kills. And the next player below him is on 26 kills.